Call it a sign of the times. Daily deal websites are all the rage, a chance for shoppers to get deep discounts and for businesses to attract new customers. Now some UNO college students are getting in on the action. 7 Can Help investigator Christy Anderson is live with the story.
Brandy, this new business is teaching these students some valuable lessons and earning them money for their organization at the same time. Who wants to pay full price? Luckily, you don't have to. Daily deal websites have become super popular. Every day there's a new deal, typically 50, 60, 70, even 90% off goods and services.
And now there's a new one called DailyMav.com for students by students.
Today's deal is Ashley Lynn's Tanning.
University of Nebraska Omaha students Derek Stearns and Keith Fick saw a need for a student-centered website.
And try to get most of the contracts for products and services that students might like to buy.
The catch is a minimum number of people must buy the deal in order for it to be active. So it kind of gives you a little bit of incentive to spread it, share it on Twitter, Facebook.
Fick says they've had no problem getting local businesses to offer deals and no problem getting students to buy.
Well, within the first day, I wasn't expecting hundreds of subscribers. So that led to reworking some of the site infrastructure to be able to support the traffic that we're getting.
Real life experience starting a business, invaluable education.
And these businesses are not charged to offer a deal. They're just asked to give a donation to the college entrepreneur organization. And that money then keeps the website going and pays for student trips and scholarships. And you do not have to be a student to use DailyMav.com. The deals are open to anyone. Brandon.